I loathe you.
I loathe you.
Nicholas.
Welcome, Your Highness.
Mia. I'd like to be called Mia. And you are?
Nicholas. Just Nicholas.
Half met Lord Nicholas.
Actually, yeah, at the ball. Didn't know who he was. So, you know, we danced, and I flirted.
Announcing the royal engagement of Princess Mia and Andrew Jacoby, Duke of Kenilworth.
You make such a lovely couple.
You do.
It's a shame you're not attractive.
I know. Nothing else can break my heart like true love. True love. It must be true love. No one else can break my heart like you.
Sorry.
No, you're not. You've never been with anyone but yourself. So just once, can you please let me be miserable and not make me feel worse about myself? Just go away.
The point is that I'm onto you. Oh boy, am I onto what you are trying to do.
And what am I trying to do?
I think you both know exactly what that is.
Alyssa was in the Peace Corps.
Really? Andrew spent 4 months in Papua New Guinea studying the bark of a yam tree.
Alyssa, single handedly.
Alyssa is actually trying to say something. Yes, lady Alyssa.
I haven't danced with you since your birthday.
That's a fact. It's not a secret.
Secret is that I still want to. Why do you rub me up the wrong way? Why do you say the things that you say? Sometimes I wonder how we ever came to be.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is Princess Mia.
I stand here, ready to take my place as your queen, without a husband.
I'm in love with the queen to be.
Her Majesty, Abelia, Mignonette, Thermopolis Rinaldi, Queen of Genovia.